So I thought I would never be able to buy a house in my own hometown, which is kind of a drag. And then everything crashed, and I started to get an idea, thinking, gee, maybe I can buy a house now. So I did the numbers, and the number I came up with was $200,000. I was like, well, I'm never going to find a house for $200,000. But I started looking, and we found this great old house that's abandoned. It was abandoned here. It was all graffiti tagged and broken windows, and on Figueroa Street above a bus stop with trash everywhere. And so I said, okay, so we bought this house, and we got in there, and we were so excited to have finally own a home. I'm like in my 40s, took my whole life to buy a house. And the night that we closed escrow, we hauled a mattress over from our old place and threw it into one of the bedrooms and basically camped out under graffiti tags and broken windows.